More PRH troops attacked the northern borders of the Confederation today, Albanian troops responding with fighter jets, anti-air, and tanks to the aggressors. An estimated force of 100 PRH troops began an unprovoked attack on a small military installation located 2 miles behind the Albanian border, invoking a swift response from our armed forces. However, our ground forces suffered some casualties as a result of the engagement, with a number of tanks and other military vehicles being lost.